Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1444 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing They Say by Scars on Broadway. We're going to jump right on in. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. That's so embarrassing. Just had a literal brain fart. An actual brain fart. My brain literally passed gas inside my head. Inside of my skull. My favorite thing is listening to a song and then that I've never heard of before and then trying to relate it to two other songs, like this song, never heard of before. Sounds like it could be, if you were to combine, who does Holiday in Cambodia? Is it Dropkick Murphys? Or is it, I always get Dropkick Murphys confused with oh god, that's embarrassing. Because I don't think it's actually Dropkick Murphys. Oh, the Dead Kennedys. Yeah, that's, I get them confused for some reason. Don't ask me why. I think because they both start with D, and then have a name as their second word, Kennedy and Murphy. Anyway, sounds like a combination of Dead Kennedys and trying to figure out the other piece of that analogy. Oh damn it, I didn't use my star power. Oh, and I didn't get 7 stars because of that. Shoot. Well, there goes our 7 star streak. I would have gotten it if I had used all that friggin' star power. Anyway, I'm not gonna get too upset about that. It is literally a 0 difficulty song. So I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, comment that other band that would have paired well with the Dead Kennedys to make this song. For instance, like Muse and the Dead Kennedys, maybe something like that. Sounds like it could be this band. Or if you have a better pairing, let me know in the comments. That's fun too. And yeah, debate me on if yours is better than mine. And feel free to stick around until tomorrow for Roxanne, and I'll see you then.